Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Horizon Forbidden West. Oh, that would have been fun to use. This way.
We're getting close to the tower. Last time I was there, I didn't get very far.
What were you gonna say?
Some kind of machine. Gross.
Haven't seen that before. Kinda looks like an egg.
Kinda just full, but the back has room.
Ugh, yuck. Those eggs are everywhere.
Yep. I've got a feeling we're about to find out what made them. Let's move in.
Whoa! Big ugly machine alert!
We'll have to deal with it to get into the tower.
See what you got then.
You're hot. Make your move.
Gotcha.
Tiny friends.
Watch that acid!
Okay, so far you're a pain to fight. Gotcha. Okay, he's dead.
It's useful. Down it goes. Yeah. Good fight. Come on. The entrance I found is this way.
No, I'm not.
I'll have to warn our patrols later. Doubt that machine was the only one of its kind. Feels like every day there's something new that's trying to kill us. I know the feeling.
It's almost like we're part of a video game.
Couldn't find a way to get further up.
Let me take a look around.
There we go. About your fugitive, I need to know who we're dealing with. It can't be a coincidence that he and my people are both at Starlight Rise.
His name's Walter Londra. He's a Xenos. It's what the Quen would call a living ancestor.
A living ancestor? But that would mean he's been alive for centuries.
Yep.
Tides take me. You're serious. after you. Oh. Well, there you go, Seika.
Thanks.
Think you could get that vent open?
Can't hook onto that.
So, the other part I met, they, recognized me. I look like one of your ancestors. But I guess since your diviners are gone, none of you can make the connection.
Oh. Yeah, those of us left are just sailors and soldiers.
I want to connect.
Spellcaster won't work on that.
That's exactly what the Polecaster is supposed to work on. Thank you very little. Not again. I remember this happening once during the main game too. These could all be yours for just the low, low price of 1,000,000 shards.
I bet you must be pretty important to your tribe.
I grew up an outcast, actually.
Oh. I'm sorry.
I'm better off without them. And from what I saw back at the settlement, maybe you would be too.
I am one of the chosen people, not some weak-kneed sailor who abandons ship when the seas get rough.
Okay. Never mind.
I'm making good use of this. Nice shortcut. I'll find another way over.
I think we're almost at the top.
Then we can find a way to shut the tower down. Sounds like the tower's found another target.
The tower downed another machine.
I can't wait to shut it down.
Made it. This definitely looks like something Laundra would have built.
Oh, okay. But how do we stop it when part of it's way up there?
Let's take a look around.
Okay. Maybe. Never seen anything like this. But there's gotta be a way to stop it.
This might be some kind of access node.
There we are.
It's coming down.
I truly hope you've enjoyed this tower. I set it up just for you.
Oh, great. Recording from Londra.
Let it be a reminder that unlike my former colleagues, I'm one step ahead of you.
That doesn't look good. Getting ready to fire at us. Get to cover!
I forget how to... Booyah! Bada bada booyah! Bada bada booyah! Booyah! Booyah!
That was
intense. Anyone else notice the floating rocks?
That didn't go exactly how I thought it would. It turned out okay. And now your machine can get us to Starlight Rise, right?
Yeah. I saw it fly off when I crashed. I should be able to call it back.
One step closer to finding my sister and the living ancestor you're after. But I should probably report to the Admiral first, give him some assurance that we've made progress.
Okay. I'll meet you back at the settlement then.
You know, I'm kind of glad you tagged along.
Oh, I've been spotted.
Mika's not like other Quinn.
That's for sure. And power down, I can check out the area.
I got two of those this way. Neat.
There we go. Back to the skies.
Alrighty then.
I need to buy more of those. White Moz. That's where I initially landed, isn't it? Yeah.
Random zone? what's inside. Down it goes.
What the hell are you doing all the way up here?
Pain subsiding. I need a code to get inside. Huh. Stata says someone carved their code at the top of the nearby tower. Excited.
Didn't even know they could do that.
This transmitter. There's corrupted data on it. And it's linked to a flight path? Maybe if I follow its trail, my focus can repair the data. I should fly to the starting coordinates up in the air nearby. Code's still up here.
Well, 111464.
Figurine. Looks like it was part of a set. And there's data here, too. I'll just hold on to it for now.
Pick up the transmitter's flight path from there. Okay, I think my focus is repairing the transmitter data. I'm losing the signal. I've gone off track. I'll have to head back to the start.
Oh, I actually have to fly in the direction it wants me to. That's ridiculous.
But there's an audio log.
Barely made it back today. We were sent to extract data of great importance to Zero Dawn. Our mission led us to this freaking bougie baby clinic in the hills. Why does a super weapon need info on embryo storage? Soldiers, civilians, we're being churned into biomass slushies for this?
Not for a weapon.
None of it added up. But there wasn't time to dig deeper. The swarm was eating the hills around us. We barely got back to the vert. The 4th, 9th, and 11th MRBs put up a good fight against a Titan. I doubt many survived.
No! God damn it! I did not mean to do that. It's the Hollywood sign.
Then he died for Zero Dawn. Whatever the hell it really is.
The public couldn't know the truth. Elizabeth knew it was the only way.
Hey, this has been Archangel M. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.